Yo, everybody, welcome back to my new Super Mario Bros. DS walkthrough. So, one more video after this, then we will be officially doing the final level of the game. Then we're gonna do two bonus episodes of my new Super Mario Bros. DS walkthrough. Then that'll be it, and we'll be moving on to Super Mario 3D Land. Whoa, 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 easy there, fella. And I lost it. Better make it up there before, there we go. Oh, but you better watch out for these. Okay, that is a one star coin down. Two more to go. Sorry about that awkward moment of silence there. Sorry about that. So this next star coin, you use either the bombs or the rocks to break the blocks that are guarding that mini pipe. Then you head into the mini pipe. You need puny power, and it should be there waiting for ya. This one, you gotta either use one of these bombs, or you, gotta use the rocks. And I'm sorry again about these, other moments of, silence that have occurred in this video. I'm just out of things to talk about, man! Okay, that is all three star coins now. Now we gotta get out of here. Ah, oh, crud, I died. Well, I didn't die, my avatar did. If I died, well, I wouldn't even be here right now. Now, thankfully we already made it past the checkpoint. Yes, for a second I thought when I saw us. For a sec I thought that we hadn't. But it turns out that we had. So, now we gotta get out of here. Come to... Whoa! Hey! Oh, we lost it. Ah, there we go. Okay, that is it for today's video. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys like what I'm doing on YouTube, subscribe to the channel. You can also follow me on these other social media platforms too. They are all in the description below. And yeah, y'all have a good one. Y'all take care.